What is up, guys? This is Puminati, and we are back here with the 1939 conquest with Spain. We're at round 47, and we're about to drop the hammer on Canada. They are going to fall this round. Looks like we're almost at San Francisco and LA too. Strafe the shit out of this. And goodbye, Canada. Alright, now for the US. Surround Anchorage and some paratroopers. Add some insult to injury, take their oil supply, and... Man, I hate to use... That's not gonna work. I'm just gonna... use some old style warfare. So many fucking damn rivers. Tanks are so slow. Even as just heavies. Yeah, that's right. We gotta take out Cuba, we gotta take out Mexico, and we gotta take out Brazil. And what else do we have going on? We have what? China, I think, had one city left, and we still gotta drive through Southeast Asia and Australia. But this series is wrapping up quick. This is gonna be a shorter than normal video. It's only gonna be about 10 minutes. Yeah, we gotta take out Hanoi. And Tehran's about to fall. Doesn't look like I'll get it this round, but definitely next round. Let me surround San Francisco here. I think, if I remember right, you can take Anchorage. Yeah. Alright, one less thing to worry about. Yeah, these guys are chewing through San Francisco pretty well. And they still haven't put anything on LA. That's just strange. It's like when you play the Alien Conquest and once you get past the outer perimeter, everything inside is just left open. And Cuba's pretty strong. Of course, most of my units are firing from water, so they're not doing as much damage, but it's still a pretty strong place. Just go ahead and finish this off. You know, I got the money to blow, might as well go at it. And might as well finish this off. I was just gonna hit it a couple times, but it was moving pretty good, so I decided to just go ahead and take it out. Alright. The continental United States is under Spanish control. Almost forgot about this shit. Can't forget about our buddies down here. Well, that was quick. Oh yeah, and we got Tehran. Damn it, I just said we got Tehran and then I hurried up and did that. Oopsie. We got Japan over there working on old Halsey or Nimitz or whoever the hell that is. Nope, we're still not gonna get it. Next time for sure though. Take one for the team. Yeah, there for a second I was just like, what? I thought that was all China had, but looks like they had taken over Bangkok. Get the French out of here, finally. Peace. Yachts. Got a little bit of work to do in Japan, not too bad. Alright, our first engagement at Mexico City. And our final battle with Cuba. Well, it looks like we didn't really have to take out Cuba. They must have been neutral. But I still agree with it. They needed to be taken out. I thought for sure Cuba was ally. Maybe that's in 43. And I hope I don't got 39 and 43 mixed up. I'm gonna have to check that because I might not have to take Mexico or Brazil. But anyways guys, like I said, this was gonna be a shorter than usual video. just around 10 minutes, so I think I'm going to end it right about here. And that's going to do it for Spain 8. And guys, my suspicion was correct. I was thinking of 1943, not 1939. In 43, you have to take out Cuba, Mexico, and Brazil. In 39, you don't have to take out any of them. Now, you know how I hate countries that are neutral, so I'll probably go ahead and fuck with them anyways. But with that being said, if you like this content, slap this shit a like and subscribe, and I will see you back here at our next upload.
Peace.